Welcome back to Elden Ring. Let's see if we can find the other, I think it was three that were missing, of these fires to light. Don't need those. Yeah, that one's already lit. Oh, there's another one. Oh, look at all the rats. Just vibing. I might be able to avoid them. Ash of War Enchanted Shot. Okay, you can survive down there. I think you can get over there with some clever jumping. That might be the only other place to go. I think I'll survive this. Oh, sorry, Torrent. Oh, there's actually a pathway. Dead end. Okay. Oh. You have to jump from up there, I guess? Trying to see if there's like a lip I can get a hoof on. No, I think we have to jump from up above. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're meant to go up there. Get across because this is broken. Hello. ancestral infant's head. That's a tool. Uses FP to spray spirit vapor. Oh, just like they do. And it makes that really cool noise, just like the ancestor spirit. That like watery bloop bloop. Skull of a very young ancestral spirit. Just think how many sproutings it might bear. The spirit vapor inflicts magic damage. The vapor becomes a temporary geyser which deals continuous damage to everything it touches until it disappears. Let's put that in my quick use. Actually, do I have a free... No, I don't have a free pouch slot, but I'll put it here. Oh, there's one I missed over here. Power gather somewhere in horned remains. Ah, that was the last one. Ow. So this one's going to be different. This looks exactly the same so far. Regal ancestor spirit. Where'd you go? There's ancestral animals here too, just hanging around. Let's just try a regular glintstone shard. Whoa, this doesn't look good. Oh, it just healed itself with the power of all of the other spirit animals around them. Cool. Gotcha. Beautiful animal again. Remembrance of the regal ancestor. All the other spirit animals died. Oh. Wonder what I can make with that remembrance. Did the other one give me a remembrance? If it did, I completely forgot about it. With its remembrance, we can make a great axe and... Oh, this is a charm. Restores FP upon defeating enemies. Hmm. Winged Greathorn takes 30 strength. The special for it is Soul Stifler. That sounds cool. A unique horn in which the power of ancestral spirits fiercely dwells. This large wing-shaped specimen is wielded as a weapon of spirit worship. In the ancestral spirit-worshipping faith, these are considered envoys' wings, made to reap the lives of beings which experience no sprouting. Soul Stifler. Raise the Great Horn's wings to summon a soul-sapping miasma. Enemies in the affected area will temporarily suffer from reduced defense. I wonder how much FP it does restore. I mean, running out of FP is generally not a problem. But if there is ever a situation where it is a problem, this could be really useful. I'm going to look up how much it restores. It just restores, I think it was 3 FP per kill, which is really not much. Like, for reference, my current FP is 147. So, I'm just going to pop it. Another level up. I'm actually pretty close to being able to do 2, and I have a lot of very, very big golden runes. I actually had so many runes I just kept popping, and now I can get 3 levels. What shall I go with? Definitely at least one in int. Oh, another point of mind gets me 6 more FP. That's pretty great. I'm gonna go with that. And another one into int. Let's go use the coffin. Hope it doesn't change my gender. Coffin elevator. Deeproot depths. Just pure darkness. I see the tiniest outline of a walkway here, and that's it. Good luck? Thank you? Great Waterfall Crest. Oh yeah, we can use Torrin here. Hello, Urtree Avatar. I can't believe I managed to get off the horse in time. Staff of the Avatar. Wait, is that not an actual staff? Like, not a magic staff? Oh, it's a colossal weapon. Okay. I guess once it's beyond a certain size, you can't really use it for casting magic. I don't know. Takes 24 faith and 34 strength. Does holy damage. Weighs 20. Whew. Ceremonial staff depicting the Earth Tree in its historic radiance. Wielded by the Avatars who protect the minor Erd trees. The Avatars, emerging in the wake of the Elden Ring's shattering, were determined to protect the withering Erd tree's offspring. I want to see what this thing looks like. Oh my god. God, it's so pretty, though. It's so ornate. Let's go look at it in the light. Oh, that's an ant. Oh, cool one. It's got an armored head. Strong. Oh, it's so cute. Look at it. Look at it scurry after me. How do the rocks do? Nah, it's still just hitting the armor. I think maybe Magic Glint Blade might be the way to go. Yeah. Flash of War, Golden Land. This is so dark. Oh, there's a whole area up there. There's an item up there. Level 6 smithing stone. Ooh. Don't know if that fall would have killed me. Maybe. That thing looks nasty. God, look at that note over there. You can stand there? Yeah, I'm not going to be trying that anytime soon. Oh, bye-bye. No bridge ahead. Yeah, it really is just a dead end. Try crouching. What? Why? What's going on there? I guess it must be hollow and you can go inside of it. That or it's one of FromSoft's most creative enemies yet. A tree branch with small legs. Oh no. Can I go anywhere from here? Like, there's that area over there. I am really not sure if I can jump there with the horse from here. I feel like no. I feel like I should try to access this from the other side. Get up here. Oh, I don't think that's the way you're supposed to go. This is terrifying to navigate. There is no way I can make that jump. Could I jump over to that? Maybe, but why? We can just access it from the other side. Off, off. Ah, solid ground. Too big. Too short. There we go. Up and then cave. Wait. They're pointing over there. So I think if we get up there, maybe that will lead around to the top. This? Can we get there? Yeah, it looks like... Yeah, you can. Oh yeah, with the middle branch. Well, I'll come back to that. Oh, hi. Drink. Oh, I'm out of FP. Starlight Shard. Not the most efficient use of FP. Well, that's gonna take forever. Let's explore while I'm waiting for the FP to come back. Let's not aggro those. No item ahead. Still gotta check. Is that an egg? Or larva or something? So this is all the FP I'm getting back. Definitely not enough to kill these all. Should I just try to sprint past them? Okay, didn't aggro them. Excuse me. On another side of grace. Ah, yes. Go back to this side and go on the middle tree branch and get up into that cave. Also, I'm sick of it being so dark when I'm on a horse. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. Here. Yeah, because you can't use your torch when you're on a horse. This is the leftmost one. We want the middle one. Do it. Oh, it's another queen. Oh my god, there's so many queens. Ah. Newman's Rune. Each one gives you another Newman's Rune and Rune Arc. You're a little late to the party. Okay, what does Newman's Rune do? Is that a usable item? Oh, it's a, I presume, higher tier of Golden Rune. 9, 10, 12, 13, and then Newman's. Used to gain a multitude of runes. Grace that dwells within the inhabitants of the lands between, the lingering residue of gold. The Newman are said to have come from outside the lands between and are in fact of the same stock as Queen Marika herself. Wrong button again. Elden Stars. Takes 50 faith. Sounds very powerful, though. Okay, I've got 30,000 souls, so I'm pretty close to a level up. Let's actually see how much one of the Newman's runes give you. Just one. 12,500, damn. More vigor. Oh, wasn't there a little collection of them? Yeah, here. Are they guarding something? Such an interesting place. Oh my god, no. How good my ancestral infant's head would be here. Because I want an area of effect. Ooh, really good. Really, really good. What the hell? What was that noise? What is that noise? It sounds like it's coming from inside the rock wall. It sounds like a bear. Sentry ahead. Oh. What am I even looking at? Sort of looks like Godrith grafted a little bit. Does a significant amount of damage, just even to one creature. Wonder if that'd be good for like really slow or big opponents where they might stay in it a long time. What am I looking at? That's an enemy? What? Yes, map! I love that you can see this, like, yeah, you get a cross section of this huge tree on the map. That is so cool. It even shows the area above the waterfall here. How do you get there? Oh, you don't have a lot of health. You're not even attacking? Wah! What is that thing? It's horrifying. It doesn't seem to be able to move. No, it's totally stationary. It's got multiple faces. Wow, it's just, it's all just rotted and ruined and, oh, horrific. Souls. See if we can gather up some more How good is melee against him? Oh, very good. Look at this. Whew. I'm gonna take you on from a distance. Just a room filled with them. Vacuum slice, ash of war. Oh, hi. Oh, you can blow pretty far. Thank you. Oh, Side of Grace. Don't want to respawn all the enemies, though. Not going to rest at it. That's how you get above the waterfall, I think. A little close for comfort. Bye. Ah, yeah. I'll be fine. Oh my god. Scary though. Whoops. Don't know why I keep doing that. Prince of Death's staff. Whoa. That sounds really cool. Walking mausoleum. It's not actually walking, though. It's standing up, but seems dormant. It takes faith and int. Boosts death sorcery. Staff embedded with sullied amber, said to be a very part of the Prince of Death. One of the staves deemed heretical by the Academy for its ability to allow sorceries to be augmented through faith in addition to intelligence. Item down there. Yeah, nothing on that one. Spirit Spring over there. Smithing Stone 7. That might be the only 7 I've gotten before. That's really high level. Can't really get back from here, can I? Oh no. That's fine. Ah. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. Too much damage, too scary. Not what I want to do. I'm doing tree stuff. Leave me alone. I keep drinking instead of using my spell. I don't know why. Some weird muscle memory thing, I guess. Try ranged battle on what? And yeah, that'll take you above the waterfall. And there's the Site of Grace. What's the safest way to get there? I really don't want to die. Yeah, we did it. Once again, though, I don't want to rest because I don't want to respawn the enemies. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when we return, we're going to explore this upper part of the Deeproot.